Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. MashaAllah, this is a fantastic frame. It's a fantastic drawing, but it's also very, very unique. I'm going to very quickly explain to you what's happening here. Alhamdulillah, as we do know in the Quran, there are 114 surahs. And what the artist has done here, for every surah, he has shown and indicated, for example, how many ayat are in the surah. For example, in Surah Fatiha, there are 7 ayat, and he's now placed a dot there. Surah Baqarah, there's 286 ayat, and alhamdulillah, he's placed a dot there. So by using this concept of placing the dots, the appropriate in the appropriate places of the number of ayat in the surah, eventually, this is what comes out of it. The name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allahu Akbar, totally unique, mashallah.